हेलो क्लास वन, टुडे आई विल एक्सप्लेन अ वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट टॉपिक ऑफ योर बुक. दिस इज द थर्ड चैप्टर ऑफ योर SST एंड द नेम ऑफ दिस चैप्टर इज अबाउट द स्कूल. इन दिस चैप्टर वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट स्कूल एंड इम्पॉर्टेंस ऑफ एजुकेशन, एडवांटेज ऑफ गोइंग टू स्कूल एंड हाउ मेनी रूल्स इन द स्कूल एंड यूजेस ऑफ दीज. Okay, first of all, I will discuss about school. School is the place where you learn many things. Your teacher tell you what is good, what is bad. You spend a lot of time in the school. You also learn good manners in the school. School is one of the most important thing in our life. If we are not educated, then we do not have the skill needed to function in everyday society. School not only helps students learn necessary concepts and skills, but it also allows students to interact with other students socially and emotionally. And you learn read, write many things in the school. Your teacher help you to do these things. These are various places in your school where you do many things. Rooms in the school. There are many rooms in the school which are used for different purposes. First, principal office. Principal is the head of the school. He or she manages the all activity of the school. She sits in her office. Parents visit to the principal office. Next, classroom. Classroom is the place where you study. Library. A library is the place of school where you read different books and magazines. You should keep silence in the library. Next, computer room. You learn to operate the computer in the computer room. There are many computers with latest technology in computer lab. Next, assembly hall. Assembly, all functions and morning prayer are held in assembly hall. Next, canteen. A canteen is the place of school where you buy eatable like burger, patties, namkeen, cold drink, etc. Staff room. This is the place of school where all teachers and other members sit in free time of the school. Playground. This is the place where you play various games, sports such as cricket, football, khokho, etc. Receptions. This is the place of school where visitors are greeted. People who help in the school. Different people in the school, different ways. The pew ring the bell and gardener look after the garden and sweeper keep the school clean. Next, friends in school. You also have friends at the school. Your friends help in the time of need. They help you in doing your leftover work when you are absent in the class. Next point, the advantage of school. Get education, gain development, your talent, learn basic skill, learn from experts, meeting friends. School provides a structured education and promotes a child's mental and physical growth. Aside from learning academic, a child will also learn other important life skills such as teamwork, good manners, unity, sharing and responsibilities. Waking up early in the morning to go your 7 a.m. class can be a pain. You would rather stay in bed and listen to latest hits on your top matches Bluetooth headphones, but do you realize that education can play an important role in your life to achieve your dream in life? The following are example of the good things that going to school can offer. Second advantage is learn basic skill. School provide an environment where we can learn a lot of basic skill. Children as a young 3 years old are taught how to read, write, and at their preschools. They start to learn the alphabet, numbers, even do some simple arithmetic problems. Third one is gain knowledge. The world has an abundance of knowledge and information. In school, we study different subjects that cover history, biology, art, math, physics, chemistry, geography, and many more. This should be helps us become aware of hard work and efforts of our ancestors. The struggles of people from century ago, all the war and battle that shape our country, the beauty and experiments of science and technology and so on. Next point, development of talent. If you have an interest that you want to be really good as you need a place where you can harness it effectively, school around the world have student clubs that focus on particular hobbies and interest for students who would like to develop deeper into their chosen sports positively. For those who are into football, basketball, team to be able to practice with like-minded individuals. Of those who love books, they should start to book clubs to find other book form to discuss classes with. Next, learn from expert. Teachers play a key role in students' life. They are like the children's second parents, adults who are there to supervise when they are not at home. They are knowledgeable on a lot of things and they should be able to import a wide areas of information and wisdom on specific subject matter as well as life in general. Meet friends. School is a much more fun if you have friends to hang out with. These people share the same interests as you, lunch with, your laugh, your study, you walk home with you, and they are there to help you out if you are having trouble in with academic or life. Okay, over this chapter. I hope you all understand this chapter. Copy the given assignment and learn it. Thank you.